Somehow, this is the first time this trip I've had the Mickey waffles. Dang, that was good. Now let's head to the parks. Hasn't got old yet. Hello there. Well, I've already been here quite a bit the past week, few days, whatever you want to call it. So today I'm not going to vlog as much, but I'll still give you guys something to watch. So let's go see what we have. I love one man's dream so much. It's great, especially this. I don't know why. I just love the Roger Brogy and Walt collab to make the multi-plane camera. I love listening to Walt's voice. I could listen to him for hours.
Cartoon camera. We call it the multiplane camera.
Here, lads. Tall tales and true from the legendary past.
Gentlemen, in just about 2 minutes, we're going to have that sneak peek preview of Walt Disney's Aladdin out in theography. And please shut off your cell phones. Thank you so much for joining us here.
Incredible how much an attraction gets better the more you ride it. The first time I did Slinky, I wasn't like overly impressed with it, but I did like it. But now I've done it twice and it gets better every time, and I really do enjoy it.
Sorry, we don't serve you phones in here. And the phone said, hey, stop pushing our buttons.
I need phones, walk into a bar. And the bartender said, hey, we do not serve you phones in here. And the 99 phones sprinted out of there. 99 phones dramatically walked out of the bar. And the bartender says, no, we do not serve phones in here, get out. And then they walked off into the horizon.
99 phones walk into a bar, and the bartender said, I'm sorry, we don't turn your phones in here. He said, wow, that's not a very nice reception.
99 phones walk into a bar. The bartender said, hey, we do not serve you phones in here. The 99 phones said, oh, come on, we're really hungry. We heard you have great apps. 99 phones walk into a bar, and the bartender says, no, we do not serve phones in here. Get out. And the phone said, hey, man, what's your hangup?
That was great. That was a good run.
So we're done here. Bye.
Nope.
Enjoy Beauty and the Beast.
No, we're not done. I think now we should do a
99 phones walk into the bar, and the bartender says, hey, let me check your ID. You guys look a little
phony.
We're just
going to keep going and trying to tell jokes until we can't.
Ka-chow! Whoa, Mater, that was some introduction.
Well, not radical.
Yeah. But that's not gonna happen this time, thanks to the tech-savvy rookie sensation and my friend, Cruz Ramirez!
Hello, everybody! After today, you'll be ready to meet it, greet it, and defeat it!
Exactly! Mater, boot up the simulator!
You got it!
So, I still love that. It's a great attraction. One of the best. best animatronics ever, but it makes me wish we had Radiator Springs from California Adventure out here. But still, amazing animatronic. Single rider for the win. I won a key just like that. That's pretty cool. Love that attraction. So now, time to kill some time until Galactic Nights or Galactic Spectacular, whatever. So the Star Wars show, you know what it is. After a quick pit stop back at the resort, back to the parks. Disney parks take a new light literally at night and then become a whole new place, but Toy Story Land at night.
And here in Andy's backyard, it's always playtime!
Right?
This tower's thanks, not Jesse, very right? steady. Can't we get Buzz to help decorate for Wheezy or Sarge or anyone?
Anywho, and there's also a beautiful kinetic energy, like. Like that's what Tomorrowland sometimes has that feel and really should have that feel, but that's the kinetic energy that makes it something special. So this park is gonna be even more incredible with Star Wars, but it's already on its way. Just out here waiting for Star Wars Galactic Spectacular.
1977, a triumphant year in screen history. On May 25th, at the world-famous Chinese Theater in Hollywood, California, Star Wars premiered. 40 years later, Star Wars has reached every corner of the world and across generations as the saga continues to transport audiences with the words, "A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away."
negotiations. This is a rebellion, isn't it? I rebel.
that'll do it for my day here at Hollywood Studios. Love that Star Wars fireworks show. Really do. Toy Story Land tonight was awesome for the first time seeing it for me, so really great. So until next time, see you all a little later.